Hey you guys, today I am here with another Halloween tutorial. Excuse my hair, I just took it out of the sewing it was in, so I have to like wash it and everything, but I wanted to get this done for you guys. So the tutorial that I'm doing today is Spiderman! You guys know what I meant. And I had to go to the store really quickly because I was out of white face paint, so I went and got some white jumbo eye pencil. I went to get one of those, or two of those, too, because I just wanted to touch the other one. Oh, there it is. But yeah, so I'm just going to do how, if I was Spider-Man for Halloween, I'm just going to do how I would do it. So, I have all my stuff out in front of me, so it may look like I'm just looking at random places, but I'm not. I'm just giving them a wipe so I can clean off anything I need to clean off. Okay. And first, I'm going to start by doing the outline in black, even though he is red because he's Spider-Man, but he has a lot of outlines in black. I should probably get a mirror so I can do this because I have, you guys, I'll tell you guys about that in a little bit, but. Yeah, so I'm just going to draw to where I want it, and I think I want it to end above my lip because I don't want it to go that far down, so I'm just going to start there. And instead of the full face, I decided to do 3/4 of the face, because of course Spider-Man is Spider-Man, like there's nothing different. I don't know how to explain it, but yeah. But I decided to put my own twist to it because, you know, everything about him is a key feature and everything. Like, there's not just so much detail to go into when you're doing Spider-Man. So yeah, now let me just clean up my line a little bit. I just want to go ahead and get my separator done first, so that I can know where all my lines will be and everything like that. So yeah. Let me fix my eyebrows. I don't know what my problem is with my eyebrows today. But yeah. Okay, now let's start off with the red base that he has. I just went and got some sponges from the dollar store because I needed sponges. I was running low on makeup applicators, so I just went and got some sponges. I'm just gonna go ahead and dip that over here. And I just thought about it, but I should probably go ahead and do his eyes. And I know his eyes are like at a slant or whatever. So I'm gonna try my best to get that slant right, because that one is like mad hard for me to do. But I'm gonna try, okay? You guys. I should get something for reference, which is a pillow. It's my husband's pillow, but yeah. And I know my eyebrows are gonna show through, but I didn't think to get the glue so that I can make them stay down. I didn't think of that while I was out, so that's why I don't have it. I was just focusing more on trying to get the white pencil. But yeah, so now I'm just drawing the line as best as I can of how, because his eyebrow, well, his eyes go like at a point. I'm just gonna go ahead and go below my eye and just fill in it because that's easiest. I have on lashes, so that part will be black because I went and got them professionally done and I'm not gonna take them off at this exact moment. One eye down. Now let's just go ahead and do the other. I feel like it looks like I have on a mustache, but you know. I'm just trying to go over my eyebrows a time or two more because I don't have any white setting powder. Because I didn't think about that while I was out because I was just not thinking about white setting powder. Just hit everything. I feel like I need to clean this up some. And I'm just gonna go back and outline the white part with black. So let's go ahead and do that. And for the black, I am using a face paint. Just going back over my lines a little bit, just because the white blending with the black, of course, is going to turn it gray. So I'm just going back over those lines to make them not so gray, just to make them plain black. So now one eye is finished. Let's go ahead and do the other eye. I like doing these Halloween tutorials. And the reason I said Superman in the beginning is because that's my favorite superhero, Superman. But my husband's favorite is Spiderman. But I feel like Superman would always trump Spiderman no matter what. And like if this was a real life thing, he would always trump him. And my husband always brings up kryptonite. I'm like, but can you afford kryptonite though? No, because everybody can't just get kryptonite. That's why it's like different. That's why he's so awesome, because that's his only weakness. But yeah. But what's you guys' favorite superhero? Go ahead and leave that in the comments for me. Because I would love to do some of them for you all. Or my little twist on them. Of how I would like to do them. Now that it's outlined and everything. Okay. Now I can go back with the red and go ahead and finish filling that in. So I'm going to just do that now. I'm just dabbing it in places that are really close to the white or black. I'm just dabbing it. But on my nose, of course, that's not close. And then on my forehead, that's not close. So I'm going to put this down first. Then I have a liquid red that I'm going to put over it. But I just chose to do this one first. Because that's how I want. Let's just keep doing this. Some parts I'm gonna have to go back over because I didn't listen to myself and I got too close to the black lines. But it's okay. Looks like I need to go back over those with black, but I still have to have the first coat of red here. So let's go ahead and get that done. looks like I'm gonna have to go over that again. I hope this raid is easy to come off because I definitely have work in like 2 hours. So there's that. The basic raid. Let me find somewhere to put this sponge so that it doesn't get all bloody paint that I was talking about that I got from Walmart. Let's see how it goes because I don't know. The last time when I used it, I didn't really like it. Like how it went. I feel like it has like alcohol and stuff like that, which doesn't help my face. I'm trying not to get it in my eyes. Because I don't want to try. And then I mess up this hook before I was even finished. And that would be sad, heartbreaking. You know? I feel like the red. I think the red made it like mad ugly. So now I need to go in with a different brush to see if that'll help because this brush is not popping at all. And I feel like I'm talking too low, so I'm sorry about that if I am talking too low. Okay, so I don't know if this brush does allow more of a neater finish and it doesn't cause me to run into all the black lines like I did with the fluff ball. I don't know what it's called. Oh, with the sponge, the makeup sponge. So it's not causing me all those problems like that one did. I know this looks very tedious, but I'm trying to get it nice and everything. Okay, so there's my Spiderman mask. Well, half of my Spiderman mask. Now I have to fix the black lines. I'm gonna go ahead and do it now. I'm gonna go up to go a little bit more right so I can fix that also, because apparently I should have been using the makeup brush from the beginning so that I could get no red on the white, because that's bad. Let's go ahead and add this white in. Hopefully it doesn't mix too bad and make pink excessively clean for Spiderman. Now to draw the Spider-Man lines and everything. I'm gonna try to get them as good as I can. Hopefully that's very, very good. And then just draw straight lines from the starting point. Go ahead and do it right there, right there. Mm-hmm. I know these two are a little off, but what can you do? Let me see if I can fix it a little. Okay, so I fix that up a bit. There we go with that. Okay, so for the next part, of course we gotta do the oil part. I started the oil part with the lines, but they still have to be connected in places. So just like that. So just go ahead and do this. Let's just finish up with the black lines here. I feel like they're only needed into the center. Everywhere else looks fine to me. So there we are with my Spiderman look. And then I'm just gonna add on a beauty face. Just gonna add some of my normal foundation. And also pink Velcros. And here we are, my Spiderman inspired look. But I did a pink lip because I wanted to be a little bit more feminine, so yeah. So there you are. Thanks for watching.